dice is being thrown 5 times, probability of getting 6 exactly 2. Probability of getting a 6 is 1 by 6. Probability of not getting a 6 is 5 by 6. We want this event to happen 2 times. We want this event to happen 3 times. And then out of 5, which 2 times will this happen? Or which 3 times will this happen? That can be selected in 5C2 or 5C3 ways. The value is the same, 5C2 or 5C3. Each is 10. So let's simplify. It's 10 into 5 raised to power 3 upon 6 raised to power 5. That's option B.